How to make a stroke order rubbing. What we're going to do is we're going to take one of these from Dysaw, which is a whole roll of paper, cut it in half and place it onto the letters and get a bundle of four different colours that match this chart from Teachers Pay Teachers, and you're going to take the colour and just the right colour rub over the letter. And it comes out like this. You can put them onto backing paper and display them in the classroom or take them home to memorize them.